Hey, it's Joshua from Softwarekeep, and I'm here to show you quick and easy ways to hide your grid lines in MS Excel. Ready? Hiding your grid lines is very useful when presenting your data. As you can see here, I've prepared a dataset that we can work on for this tutorial. Now, if we want to hide all of our grid lines, we can head down to the View tab. Then on this Show section, you're going to find a tick box for grid lines. Here it is. Let's uncheck that. As you can see, all of our grid lines are gone. And if that gives you any anxiety, don't worry. We can just go ahead and tick the box again. Voila. Now, you might be saying, huh, that's really interesting, Joshua of Softwarekeep. But how do you remove grid lines from a specific area? I'll show you. Let's highlight the dataset whose grid lines we want to remove. Then, we head back to our Home tab, click on Fill Color. It's this icon right here that looks like a little paint bucket. Frankly, I think it looks cute. The idea here is to flutter selected cells with a certain color. In this case, let's choose white. As you can see, or not see, the grid lines in this area of the sheet has disappeared. It's that simple. Now it's time to go out there and show off the tricks that you've learned here and become your office's designated Excel wizard. If you like this video, give us a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel, and click on the notification bell. See you in the next video.